for the latest news,
sports,
weather, live,
business.
This is The Buzz. The Buzz with Sally.
Egypt's number one for hit music. 104.2.
Coming up in today's Buzz, which pop star gets some help vocally, as well as which team beat Hull in the Premier League. And then later on, find out just how good eating certain fruits actually is for you. Britney Spears hires a vocal coach as a runner-up to an upcoming announcement that is yet to be revealed. Actor Kurt Russell is reportedly set to join the cast of the upcoming film The Fast and the Furious 7.
Sports Buzz.
Manchester City scored 2 second-half goals to beat Hull 2-0 in England's Premier League. 2 goals in injury time give Paris Saint-Germain a 2-0 win over Guingamp in Ligue 1.
The Buzz on the money.
The US dollar is currently selling for 6.99 Egyptian pounds, while the euro is currently worth 9.23 Egyptian pounds.
The Buzz.
A new study shows that eating more fruit, particularly blueberries, apples, and grapes, decreases the risk of developing type 2 diabetes.
Weather.
Today is expected to be clear all day. Maximum temperatures are expected to reach 33 degrees Celsius. Meanwhile, temperatures tonight are expected to drop to 24 degrees Celsius. I'm Sally, and that's today's Buzz.
Get the Buzz, only on Nile FM.